What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Jonas, and I'm here with my lovely dog, Tonka. We call him Tonka because he's built like a truck, so I'm here with Tonka. I'm going to give you guys a quick update what's been going on with me and Jen, how we've been doing, what's the latest with our journey of TTCing. Right now, we got a big fat negative this cycle, which sucks. So with that being said, right now me and Jen are going to take a break from I guess making videos. I'm not sure if we're going to take a break from making videos or we're just going to take a break from TTCing. To say the least, we just got, I guess we've been getting a lot of big fat negatives, so we got a little frustrated and, you know, we've been, I guess, getting mad or, you know, just frustrated, period. So we're just going to take a break. Right now, Tonka's messing with Jen. He comes back again. But everything's going well with me. As far as Jen, she just found out, Tonka just burped on camera, so that was hot. But Jen just found out that she has a cyst, so, you know, as you already know, she has the endometriosis, so they're going to take care of that cyst pretty soon. I don't know, we don't know when the surgery is going to be, but she's going to get that taken care of. Right now, she's training to be a labor nurse, I believe. I think she got, like, I want to say 2 more weeks left with that. A month left with that. Then she's going to be on her own. I think she likes it so far. She always comes along and tell me new stories about, you know, women and babies and whatever, all that good stuff. Tara's trying to talk over me, but we're not going to have that. So, but other than that, guys, everything's been going well. Me and Jen still having fun. We still, you know, kicking it. As far as I am concerned, what's going on with me, that much. I've been back for like 3 months now, finna leave next month to go somewhere, but I should be back home shortly after that. I'm not going to be gone for a long time like I was previously when I was on deployment. But other than that, like I said, we're going to slow down on the TTC videos, and eventually we'll pick it back up, and we're still keeping our heads up. We know we get our baby one day. All right, guys. Deuces.